Well, good afternoon, everybody. It is terrific to have you along for our live coverage of this eagerly awaited contest. It should provide some terrific entertainment on what is turning into a rather imperfect afternoon. The weathermen really get it wrong, and they have warned us that there is rain on its way. Shouldn't be bad enough in any sense meaningfully to impact on the game of football, but it is a factor to be taken into consideration. Plenty of other factors, of course, principally each side's concern for the strengths of the other. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it.
Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who could make the difference?
Well, this guy has got great potential, and it's Paul Pogba. He's improved his game. He's now one of the very best at what he does. A truly great midfield talent for me.
I'm thinking the same. He will be a central feature, no doubt. So it's down to business here. And it's Martial. Now it's Valencia. Pogba plays it forward. Valencia cuts it out. Shaw. Martial goes up and over. He's been out of play. Knocks it away. Jota. Raul. Jota, looks to clip it forward. Smalling. Phil Jones. Pogba. Phil Jones. Fellaini.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push.
That is wayward.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Valencia. Fred. Plays it out to the flank. Now it's Sanchez.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Valencia looks to dink one in. And it's hoisted clear. Manchester have it back and they can go again. Smalling sends it forward with interest. Wolverhampton still to register a shot on target. Phil Jones. Shaw. Manchester not making any meaningful inroads despite all the time they've had with the ball. Costa. Here it comes. It's Costa. Jean Moutinho. Long and direct. João Moutinho. João Moutinho delivers. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Ruben Neves tries to get it forward quickly.
Shaw is lifting it over. Oh, it's one! He's delivered all right! And however many surrounded him, that is what he can do.
I think that defence there thought they were in good position. They had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position and they didn't see him on. It's really crafty business.
Manchester take the lead.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Castro. It's a throw-in. Just starting to get the first signs of rain here. Aimed long and direct. Castro. Jota, Castro, Bennett, keeper's got good distance on that, and that's been levered clear. Pogba goes looking, and it's Lukaku. Alexis Sanchez. Alexis Sanchez. That intervention was very necessary. Oh, and he's got good distance. Who's chasing? He's come loose. Forward it goes. Bennett tries to get it forward quickly. Castro. Jota. Castro. Ruben Neves. There's the half-time whistle. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. But it still had its moments. It ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Not the most convincing of displays. They could certainly do much better than this. They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence, and not rush into mistakes.
And the action is back underway.
Wolverhampton need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Shaw. Fellaini. And it's Lukaku. Lukaku. Jean Moutinho. Ruben Neves, Jean Moutinho, Costa, it is over the line, Pogba, Fellaini, and it's Sanchez, Shaw, Fellaini. Jota. Now by a goal, needing to go up a gear. That's how it looks here. Ruben Neves. Jean Moutinho.
chance.
Made it to space out wide. Phil Jones. Aimed low and direct. Raul. Joao Moutinho. Played into space out wide. And it's hoisted clear.
Going for goal!
And he's there to make a great save.
Joao Moutinho really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Joao Moutinho goes short. Joao Moutinho delivers. Smalling boots it to safety.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
I hope it's just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
It just has to be done.
Shaw has created one goal already. The ball, that's a foul. He is going into that little black book. Time for a change in personnel.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
And it's Raul, played out to the right. Manchester have plenty in the middle.
They've planned to defend the aerial route and will do so with numbers.
Sanchez goes looking. Castro. There'll be a throw-in.
Jota.
Joao Moutinho, Costa, Bennett, Castro, dinks one in, Jota could try cutting inside here, looking for a decent ball in, Castro, Jota looking to get on the end of this. Moutinho, Jota. Well, if something's going to happen, it's going to have to happen now.
At least they're going about it as they should, having brought this on themselves.
Castro. Just 5 minutes remaining now. It's Costa. Looking for space out wide. Keeps everyone guessing. And he's cut it out.
Wolverhampton need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Hoists it high. Costa swept in. Shaw hoist it clear. Alexis Sanchez. Lukaku.
Sanchez has got his scoring skills.
The final whistle. So it ends 1-0, an enthralling game and an agonisingly narrow defeat.
Well, the way the manager has stormed down the tunnel lends itself to an almighty telling off for such a timid, docile display.